graphics are very poor, and that kind of makes the abstraction not quite work. You would have to play it for a very long time before you could see past the graphics, if you like. I think any experience like that has to have great graphics to act as the initial draw, but also has to have that depth to keep people playing.